the officers violated Ford's constitutional rights. They used excessive and unreasonable force.
One officer kept accusing him of being Lamont Ford, not Leon Ford.
Pulled over in a case of mistaken identity.
Police say they thought he was reaching for a gun. He did not have one.
He could face as much as 20 years in prison.